Hello, my name is Ibrahim Cicioglu. I am from Turkey. I am technical delegate of FISU and also I am instructor of FILA. When we look at the championship and during this championship, Hungarian University Sport Federations, Pécs University, Pécs Municipality and Hungarian Wrestling Federation cooperating with together, and it's very good organization. They do excellent and good hospitality, good organizations. And from the other competition, we know the experience of the Hungarian people for the organizing competition. I would like to thank all of them on behalf of FISU and on behalf of FILA. Now, FILA, after Mr. Lalovic elected to FILA president, FILA and FISU have new deal about the cooperation. And now FILA 100% support of FISU to improve the wrestling in all over the world. And we wish, as FILA, we wish included the University Olympic Games as wrestling branch, and after that time we will support and we will work for this, and in the future we hope we are going to be in core sport in university.
Hi, my name is Erica Weeb and I'm representing Canada and the University of Calgary. I competed here 2 years ago in Finland at the University World Championships, and I came second to a really close match to an American competitor. And last summer, I competed at the Universiad Games in Kazan, Russia, and I came bronze, I came third. And so I really came into this event, and I was like, okay, I want to win gold. Like, I need that gold medal. And so I was really happy today to take it home at the end of the day. Well, I'm doing my second degree in sociology. I have a degree in kinesiology as well. And I will plan to graduate next fall. And then after that, I will plan to continue wrestling, and my goal is to compete in the 2016 Rio Games. And after that, I want to continue to work in sport and work for like improving the participation of women and opportunities for women in sport. I love Hungary. Like, Pécs is such a beautiful city, and it was so hot when we got here, but no, like the town is so much culture, such history, and the food, oh my God, no, the food is great. I love Hungarian food. I was in Budapest at the World Championships last year, and yeah, I love the culture and everything about Hungary. I'm really good friends with the Germans. Me and Epp, who I wrestled in the finals, we wrestled about 3 weeks ago in the finals, and we did training camp together, and she's a great girl. And the American team we're really close with because we always see them around. In North America, and so yeah, in wrestling it's so great to come to these competitions and meet these fellow student athletes and hang out with them and have fun with them and compete with them, and I really love it.
Hi, my name is Tamás Lőrinc, I'm from Hungary. Hát én most indultam először egy ilyen egyetemi világbajnokságon, eddig még nem állt módomba, és ha jól tudom, ez volt az utolsó alkalom, hogy indulhatok, ugyanis 28 év a korhatár.
Hi, my name is Emese Barka from Hungary. I study at Szemelvejsz University. Hát nagyon nagy öröm ez számomra, mivel én vagyok az első magyar női birkózó, aki megnyerte ezt a főiskolás világbajnokságot.
Okay, hi. My name is Sito Chengfei. I'm with the FISU Executive Committee. I'm here as assistant chair to the 11th World University Wrestling Championship in Hungary. This is the 11th edition of the World University Wrestling Championship. And also the 11th time that Hungary has organized a World University Championship. For this particular championship, we have about 280 participants coming from 30 countries. We have over 100 volunteers and organizing committee running around putting this event together. And it's been very successful so far. I arrived on the 4th, and by the time, by the 5th, and everything was ready to go. Certainly the city of Pécs and the University of Pécs supported this event in a very big way, together with the Hungarian University Sports Federation, as well as the Hungarian Federation, Wrestling Federation. So they did a fantastic job putting this together. As you can see, wrestling is a very popular and traditional sport in Hungary. They have a couple of world champions in the sport as well. I think the reason Pécs and Hungary was chosen for this wrestling championship is because traditionally wrestling is a very popular sport in Hungary, and they have produced world champions, world Olympic champions in the sport, and so I think Hungary is the right choice to host this championship, and they have been supportive of university sports for a very long time as well. They've done two World University Games, one Universiade, and they are hoping to bid for in a few years' time the next Universiade as well.
I'm Thomas Freyer, the Vice President of the Hungarian University Sport Federation. Hungarian University Sport Federation want to organize the World or European Championship every year. The first is the wrestling World Championship, and the next year we will organize the rugby European Championship, and after that the orienteering World Championship. And the wrestling is very important because the wrestling is a traditional sport in Hungary, and the many people make the sport. The Pécs is we have a very good contact with this city, Pécs, and the University of Pécs. The international competition is very important for the country or the city and the association, because we can show our country or interesting cities, and we can meet the many people from the world.
Well, I think for any event to be successful, you know, World University Championship or even a Universiade, which is like the World University Game, there has to be very close cooperation between the local organizing committee, FISU, and all the other partners. In this case, the City of Pécs, the University of Pécs, the Wrestling Federation, as well as the Hungarian University Sports Federation. There has to be a very close working relation. FISU's role is basically to facilitate the success of the event. I think a large part of the work has to be done by the organizing committee. And I think for this particular championship, they've done a wonderful job. I mean, everything was very smooth running. I mean, though I'm the CISCA chair, I'm supposed to supervise the competition. But when I get here, there's not much to do. I just sit back, relax, and watch the competition.
Hi, I'm Tima Horvat. I'm from Hungary. I'm working in the local organizing committee. I enjoy being in this competition. It's a very big experience. I'm a shooter, so I was in many competitions as athlete. So I know the both sides, and I think it's very difficult to be an organizer. We have more than 100 volunteers. They are very good. They are very big help for us.
Hey, my name is Tira Tashi. I'm from Hungary. I'm the member of the organizing committee. It was hard, but finally I think it ended really well. We have a Hungarian gold medalist. And we started to organize this event 1 year before. It was hard because we have a lot of nations, but finally we have a lot of volunteers too. They helped a lot. The city of Pécs helped a lot too. I would like to say a big thank you for the Hungarian Wrestling Federation. I think they made their best. We started with the accommodation first. We hired one of the university's dormitory. After we arranged the meals for the athletes, for the officials, for our guests too, we started to find the volunteers too, and we started to find volunteers who can speak in foreign languages to go with the teams. But we found French guys, Russian guys, so I think they made their best. After, because wrestling is a really technical sport, it was hard to find everything, computers, mats, tables, flowers, so you can see a whole event, but it has a lot of little parts you never think about it. And this was my first event, but I enjoyed the whole work. It was really good.
Hello, my name is Gyula Zeller. I'm the Vice Rector of Pécs University. So to organize such a great event is not an everyday job for Pécs University. So I think that a lot of things were done by the students, by the organizers, and actually we learned a lot about organizing this event. And of course, Pécs University doesn't have great tradition in organizing World Championship. And of course, with the help of the Wrestling Federation, with the help of the city, and with other contributors, so we could, I think, arrange the things in a good way. our partners in organizing these championships were FISU first, you know, so the international organization for university sport. And I think that we were given a lot of advices and help, you know. And of course, we were given the opportunity to visit other world championships from which we learned a lot. And of course, without the technical help and of the Wrestling Federation, so we couldn't do this the organization because well, there are a lot of things at first you wouldn't think about how important are. So this is a serious world championship, which means that from the check of the doping, you know, to the technical things, to the training of the referees and everything. So this was with the help of the Wrestling Federation. And of course, without the help of the city, who secured for us the place, because we don't have such a great hall, you know, so which could host this championship. So with the city, we could agree that they gave us this great hall, you know, and in other ways, even in financially, they contributed to the organization of this event. So for the students, I think it means two things. So first of all, we have students who are studying sports management, you know, so and actually that was a very good practice opportunity for them to see, well, face to face a genuine international event with, well, I don't know, almost 30 countries, you know, so and 250 representatives of these countries. So this was something we could really capitalize in our academic program. And the other thing is that, of course, university sport is becoming more and more important in Hungary. So I'm quite old enough to remember that, let's say, 30, 40 years ago, the university teams were in basketball, in water polo, and in every other so sport, very important and champions of Hungary, you know. And somehow this faded. But we hope that events like this, you know, so can bring back for the students these old feelings, you know, and probably well, we can build teams which will champion, which will become champions, you know. So, in the organization, as I told you formally, so first of all, these sports management students were part of it, but we have more than 60 volunteers, you know, so the students who were helping with guiding the different participants, you know, so hosting, translating, doing paperwork and everything. So I think that without the help of the students and without their enthusiasm, so we couldn't manage these things. So actually, when someone organizes an event like this, one of the greatest problems is the accommodation. But of course, in case of a university, it's not so complicated. We have dormitories, and luckily enough, in the last couple of years, most of our dormitories were totally rebuilt. So I think that we could offer quite comfortable circumstances for all participants, you know, so in one place. So which means that, well, in certain sense, I think the championship is not just about competing. It's about making friendships and everything. So they have the opportunity living together, you know, so to spend their well spare time, you know, so in a nice students' community.
What does wrestling do to the wrestlers? Well, let's take it from the point where they start to train and prepare for the competition. I mean, it's a very tough training, you know, it's a very physical sport. But at the same time, I think it's they also learn about respect for the opponent, and it is about winning and not destroying your opponent. I think the sport in such a way that you just gain points by pinning your opponents down and then you get points. And of course, the way you respect that opponent, because it's a tough competition. You know, it's not easy to pin and win points with your opponent. But of course, I think the moment you finish the competition, when the final whistle goes, you shake hands, you leave the competition arena, but you go back to the same hostel and you meet each other at the dining hall, and you have a chat, you get to know each other, and you become friends. I mean that's one of the FISU's vision as well, that all the competitors become leaders of tomorrow. So hopefully in the competitive arena, they are very competitive, but when they move away from that, they become friends, they keep in touch, and they work together for a better tomorrow.
Hi everybody, my name is Mohammed Rostami. I'm originally Iranian, but I'm representing Finnish team here in this competition. This organizing system and this Hungarian organizer are one of the most amazing organizers I've ever had seen in my life. I've been in many, many competitions in Finland, but these people have done fantastic job. Of course, always you need to develop things, you need to get experience and develop, but still I think FISU has done great job here, and we need FISU to organize and arrange such competitions. I used to wrestle when I was junior in Iran, and so I went to Finland and I start to wrestle in Finland, and they asked me if I can coach. At the beginning I had some challenges because the mentality of Finnish people is different than Iranian, and they are extremely nice people. It was very challenging task to teach them that even though you wrestle hard and you are tough in the mat, still you can love your opponent, and it's a matter of winning, it's a matter of taking points from your opponent. And if you take points from your opponent, it doesn't mean that you hate your opponent. You love your opponent, and after match you are friends, and before match you are friends. But in the mat, it's a war. You have to fight. These competitions are absolutely perfect place to making new friends. Actually, one of the reasons why still after 20 years, I'm old man, after these years, still I come to this kind of competition, because I find new friends like you and like other people. I have made many friends here, and I have told to my wrestlers that you just be open mind positively and practice and please people, and you make new friends here.
Well, the quality of the championship is very good. We have a couple of medalists from World Championship taking part as well, and a number of medalists from previous universities, that's the World University Games, as well as the World University Championship taking part. So we have traditional nations who are strong in wrestling taking part, like Hungary, Turkey, Bulgaria, the Russians, they're all here. So level competition is very high.
My name is Pat Smith from USA, University of Minnesota. For me, it was a great experience. It was my first world team experience. So it was great for me to be able to represent my country and compete against some of the best athletes in the world. Next year I'm going to go to graduate school at the University of Minnesota. I have 1 year left to wrestle for my college. And then after that I plan to continue to wrestle on the senior level and try to win a world and Olympic gold medal. The city's beautiful. This is pretty much my first experience coming to Europe, and I love the history of the city. I got to check out a lot of the sites. Everybody I met was very nice and hospitable. I got to meet a lot of different people from a lot of different countries while I was here. So it's really cool to be able to learn about other cultures, as well as learn about other wrestlers and just kind of see things on a higher level.
Hi, my name is Metehan Başar. I am from Turkey. I am student Sakarya Üniversitesi. Bu şampiyonaya ben ilk defa katıldım üniversite arası dünya şampiyonasına. Tabi burada rakiplerimi görmek açısından iyi bir şampiyon oldu. Hani iyi de hazırlanıp geldik buraya. Şampiyon oldum. İşte ileriki hedeflerim için de iyi bir şampiyon oldu.
As you know, the wrestling is not core sport in university. That's why each 2 years we have university world championship, and next year in 2016 in October that will be in Turkey. On the hospitality of Hittite University, that is in Çorum, in the middle of Turkey. You know, the Turkish people are the main sport is wrestling. So we are very happy to organize this sport, this tournament. And now, from last year, we start to work and we start to construct new sport hall for this event, especially for this event. And it will be also a great tournament and great competition for all wrestling family. Wrestling almost our main sport. We had 52 Olympic gold medal and 38 of them from the wrestling, and that's why this is the evidence why we like the wrestling. From now they are asking what time is going to be in Turkey and how we can attend these competitions, and we explain them the exact date and time. I hope it will be crowded people. And also, Çorum is important for wrestling because Çorum is wrestling city in Turkey.
Dollar is born and me.